guys, welcome to another episode of Killing Floor 2. We're gonna go ahead and get started here. We're probably gonna do 7 waves this time. I hope you guys can hear me a little bit better this time. So we're gonna go ahead and do play video now. Or play game now. This is Divine Blonde here. I'm part of PieOK Gaming. You know, we do a lot of games. I only record a few. I only record Diablo 3 and Killing Floor 2 for now. I thought I would get Killing Floor 2. I played the original a lot, and you know, I got the second one and I am very pleased with it. The content is kind of small right now because it's in alpha. It's in early access, so the game isn't fully out yet, but at the same time, it has enough content to keep you interested and keep you playing. Because of all the user-made maps that are possible, as well as all the user-made costumes and all that other stuff. So I'm going to go ahead and ready up here. So in the top right, it'll show you who wrote the music and what music is playing, which is kind of cool that people can do that. Yeah, there's no way I'm making it. So my next step is to find other players. I have to power down the pod. My guess is that they're in the general vicinity of where the pod was. I just wasted some ammunition there. That's all right. Oh, there's an ammo pack. Cool. Oh man, this is scary. No idea where anyone is. I don't even know if there's ways to find people. Dang, I think there is. That little arrow on my top right is where the next vendor's gonna be. This door better open. Okay. There's a gun. Gotta keep watching my back here. Alright, so we got about 13 left here. Looks like there's some guys out here. Let's look around for a little bit, see if there's anything. So that cement column, that was kind of cool. Alright. What else I can break? Yeah, broke that a little bit. Oh, that seat. No, didn't get that far. Alright. There's one guy left.
Perfect.
Oh, he's dead. Alright, so I'm gonna go meet these guys over here at the store. Running the other way. I must have purchased what he needed. so I do have this that I can sell that I found. It's only worth 100, but 100's not that nice. Refill my ammo there, and save, because I want to get this one. So follow this guy. I don't know where he went. I don't see any blood in this room, so they didn't kill here last time. Looks like there's some right here. So probably killed a little bit in here. So here's two other people. I think I'll just stay with this 15 commando here. He seems to know the level layout a little bit better. I just got this game, so the level layout's still a little new to me. But looks like these guys know what they're doing, so I'm just gonna follow these guys around. Inside of a building. So it looks like people are just running wherever. So it was kind of hard to follow that other guy, jump through windows and stuff. Maybe his objective was to get away from me so he could have his own experience and his own farm there. Nice slow cam there. Yeah, it's just going to be a problem for him. Oh, another one. Oh no. Okay. Funnel them in here. That's crazy. I can't believe they left me alone. Oh well, it happens. So I'm gonna buy this right here.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod. More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
I guess these guys assume that I just know the level layout. So there's some people right here. There's three kill cams in a row. gonna start moving towards the trader pod. Okay, I don't want to miss the long swings. Dude's done.
Boom. Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done.
Solid performance.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
I don't know if I really like that place. Apparently, it's where these guys like to go. So,
start to wrap things up, as
they say. We are just gonna stay in this general area. Nice that guy to tell everyone how to heal themselves. Yeah, if you just press Q on the keyboard, it'll go ahead and heal you. Oh, turn apart that tire. Oh man. There he goes. So I have a few levels left to get my
rocket launcher, my RPG.
Rocket propelled grenade. So hopefully I'll get that soon. Someone's requesting help. mess around. If you hold down Z, you can see him go to the other things right here. Follow me.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
And nobody followed me. That's funny. Alright. So yeah, you can just mess around by holding down Z.
More Zeds on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
C is your crouch. Flesh pounds making his presence. Where's he? Oh, I was about to do it. Maybe not. Oh, there we go. Both of them on play. I didn't mean to do that. That's funny.
I've
got about 30 left, and I've got 2 shots in this one. Use them wisely. Left. At this point, I can just throw it away on one unit. Slow-mo.
Come see me. The pod's safely open. Nicely done.
This is the eye of the storm, folks.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
Alright, so on this one, I'm going to sell this. Somebody else will need it.
That was my dog in the background yawning.
Kind of looks better stained in blood, doesn't it? A little more eerie. C632.
trash bin. Got some trash, guys.
Alright, time to get serious. Let's see what's going on. Here, flesh pound coming. Alright, so I'm trying to hit most people I possibly can. Here. See what's going on. Alright, so since this is the last level, right before the boss, I usually drop everything I have. You know, on the original killing floor, they had a lot more weapons to select from for each class. So hopefully, they'll bring a lot of those weapons back, as well as brand new ones that we can use. That'd be a lot of fun just to have, you know, instead of 3 weapons for this class, to have, you know, 10. That way you could pick which way you want to play and which items you want to buy. That's what made the original killing floor so good. But once again, this is an early access, it's kind of alpha here, so. Well, wait, you know, they'll probably come out with it, it'll just take a little bit of time for them to reprogram everything.
Due to graphics and everything else on it, so.
I think it'll be good. Be fun. Alright, so we're gonna look for this boss. I don't know where he's at. Seems kind of like, oh. I was gonna say, it seems kind of like a few people know. Just gonna lay into him here. Until he starts chasing someone. Ah. see here. I don't think you can hurt him while he's healing. He kind of seems to be invulnerable. I'm assuming that's what his shield is. But once he's done, I'll just lay into him. Because nobody else is shooting him either. But he'll attach himself to a player and heal. So everyone's trying to stay away from him. Let's see. Oh. He's down on the ground. Get him. It's really fun just cranking up the volume on this thing and playing it at nighttime. You just have your little weapon out that has a flashlight on it, your original pistol, and trying to find stuff. Goes into pieces. All right,
victory.
Squads left. Aim, throw money, shoot everything. Then you go to player stats, experience. Oh, I like how it's already all done. Alright. So I'm gonna press escape, go to exit, and then exit to title screen. Alright guys, thank you so much for joining me. I will catch you guys next time.